We called in at a private animal sanctuary in New South Wales, and we were just in time for din. Apparently everybody mucks in when the gong goes. Being a mum is a long-suffering job, especially for a kangaroo. Junior still hangs around the pouch 12 months after he's born. Albinos are pretty rare, but the sanctuary has now established quite a colony. Rarer still, twin albino wallabies. Quite an event for their marsupial mum, who still can't tell which one washes whiter. Hey, dinner time again?